Bro said, who the fuck is that? All right, he's talking about Terrell Dobson. I didn't know who he was either. I did not know who he was. If you're not a Bills fan, you won't know who this guy is. And secondly, he went undrafted. So a lot of people don't know who he is. But when I saw his tape, this play right here, I looked him up real quick. Dude was one of the best linebackers according to PFF. But like I said, when you watch the tape, it's different. I'm loving what he does here, okay? Watch this. So the Kansas City Chiefs are in 11 personnel, all right? You got one back, one tight end, three receivers. It's important to understand what the Bills are in. The Bills have too high, all right? They move it around to try to confuse Mahomes, but it's too high, and Mahomes knows that. So he goes to the line, and he changes the play. He wants to run a power. All right, they're going to pull the center because he sees that it's going to be cover two. So watch. He's not worried. Pat Mahomes knows this is a cover two. Too high. You know what I'm saying? He knows this is that he ain't coming down. So basically, you just have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 in the middle, in the box. Now, pulling this guard or the center right here is going to put the advantage on this side. So watch him pull him. Boom. Stop it here. Okay. You got this lineman, it's going to take out him. He's going to take out him. And this is going to be what? He takes out him, but that's what, 10 yards? This is first and 10. This is a 10-yard pickup, right? Not today. Watch what this man does. Boom, bro. What the? Did y'all see that? Let me slow it down so y'all can see what this man just did right here. Oh, he shoots it. He doesn't even wait. Look how fast he reacts. And that's the most impressive thing when I was watching his film, his reaction time. He does not wait. He shoots. He's so quick. And he plants with both feet and then jumps. Oh, like he doesn't wait to get blocked from what I've seen. He's initiating the contact or he's setting you up to get by you, which he did on this one to take the running back down. But that would have been 10 yards. Look at this. That would have been this was first and 10. The score in this game, I think Kansas City had 20 and the Buffalo Bills had 24. It was third quarter. Yeah, it was first and 10. Mahomes saw the look he wanted too high. I think it was cover two that the defense was in. All right, let's run it and let's pull the center. But this dude ate it up. I'm going to show you a different angle. Boom, here we go. So Pat's making the play call, play change right now. He said, yo, it's cover two. Look at the center. We got this. Look at him. He's chilling right there, bro. Okay. Ball's going to be snapped. I love how he moves around. He's always moving. Keeps an eye. Once he sees that, like, this dude, he's scouting it, bro. He saw the pulling center. He's like, you know what? I'm going to shoot it. Shoot the gap. Watch how he sets him up. Boom, that plant. Oh, bro, I'm tackling, falling back. Yo, really like this signing, man. Like, at first, I didn't know who he was, like dude said in the comments. But I'm like, bro, let me look at him. And I saw something good from this guy, man. And let's be honest, Mike Macdonald, I think he played linebacker, too, back in the day. He has a thing about finding talent or getting the best from players. I think this dude right here is going to have one hell of a season if the Seattle Seahawks play to his strengths. Because I know one thing. If I'm an offensive coordinator and I have my pulling center get shed, get done like this by a 236-pound linebacker, that dude right here about at least 300 pounds, he just got moved out the way. I'm not running no more powers or a pulling to that guy's side of the field. I'm telling you that right now because that shouldn't happen. All right? Let me know y'all thoughts in the comment section below. If you want more off-season content, please subscribe. Dropping content all off-season. And I'll see you on my next video, man. All right, I'm out. Let me know how y'all feel about this signing. All right, I'm out.